A TGV live steamer.
is the one. Yeah, this is definitely mine because it has that box. So I think I had another one. Well, I did have another one, but it's slightly longer. Yeah, I think that was what I saw at all. Very similar. No, I've got another. I think it had a longer. I might have longer white or something like that.
Do you definitely have it for
it? Yeah, I had it in the box, didn't I? It's in the room. How many shells are there? Oh, perhaps it was around.
Robert and I visited Big Pot.
I've overdone it now.
I mean, large thing. Like, the big boy.
The big boy in America. This is the. Is that the one that was in the Henry Ford Museum?
Or something.
for arrangements.
Are there any great reasons for you to use this one?
Come up.
weird.
Yeah.
But it wasn't too expensive.
No, it's not cheap. Yeah, well, it's a bit free.
And can
you get decent transfers for the tank? Yeah. Mind you,
Bad.
It needs a bit of touching up paint on the double noise.
Yeah, we're across the track here.
Don't worry, we're aware of it.
Yeah, yeah.
We're closing up, then we're going to pull into the refuge siding to let Alan go by.
Okay, just making sure you know.
Yeah. There we're. Is he off now?
Okay, right. Yeah, you're clear now.
You can go and do me the refuge siding.
Yeah.
Can we switch gear? Yes. Is this okay? Is it safe now?
Yes.
Keep going as fast as you dare.
What, haven't you got one?
No. No, I used to have,
but it fell off.
Broke, yes. And fell off and wasn't going back on. Yeah. Yeah.
Well, it's not heavy, but try to fill the staff up a bit down here.
Yeah. Well,
it's like a bit.
down, Ian.
Give us a shout when you are, and then pull off. Back up a little bit. That will do.
That's it.
That enough? Yep, it's fine.
Right.
Packing up!